In this video, I am going to discuss about the surface and marking of thorax, part 3. So first, coming to the landmark of soft tissue, that is nipple. The position of the nipple, see here. It is the position of the nipple. It varies in female, but in male it usually lies in the fourth intercostal space. This is fourth intercostal space, 1, 2, 3, and 4. It's fourth intercostal space, and through here mid sternal line is passes, and from the mid sternal line 10 cm away from this line, and in the fourth intercostal space this nipple is lies. Then comes the trachea. The trachea is palpable in the suprasternal nodes. This is suprasternal nodes, and midway between the two tabicles. Medial. Here the trachea is palpable. Then come to the mid clavicular line. This is mid clavicular line. Take a point on the mid clavicle. This is clavicle. Take one point in mid clavicle, then draw a vertical line up to the mid groin, and this line will give you mid clavicular line. Then come to the mid axillary line. See in this diagram, this is mid axillary line. It passes vertically between the two fold of axilla. This is one fold, this is one fold, and this is another fold. So, and this is anterior axillary line, and this is posterior axillary line. Between these two axillary line, this mid axillary line is present. Then come to the scapular line. See in this diagram. Here, this scapular line passes vertically along the inferior angle of scapula. This is inferior angle of scapula. Through this inferior angle of scapula, vertically one line is passes, and that line is known as scapular line. So these are surface landmark of thorax. Thank you.